We use sound underwater because sound travels very well underwater. So that seems to be the dominant sensing mechanism. And the basis of a lot of this research has come from whale and dolphin biosonar. What we hope to do is see if it can actually be a good low-powered shark detector. Sharks don't have a swim bladder. And so for sonar, we rely on a density contrast in the water for sound to bounce off. Sharks don't have this, so they're sort of like stealth bombers of the ocean. And so as a consequence, when we're using sonar, we have to put a lot of energy into the water to get a reflection. So it's a very inefficient way of doing things. And what I've developed is a lot low powered, and I hope to show that actually it can be used as a shark detection device. This would essentially be a virtual shark net. Although it wouldn't keep sharks out, it would essentially alert you to the presence of a large marine body. If a efficient deterrence mechanism comes about, which one hasn't really been made yet, a broad-scale deterrence mechanism, that can't be on all the time. You can't have a deterrence mechanism just switched on at a beach all the time. And that, again, uses a lot of energy. What I'd really like to see is this to be used as a switch. So to say, look, something, we think a shark is in the area, let's turn this on. It leaves the end user, which is the beach person, a choice to go into the water.